Use the basketball courts down by the riverfront. You'll have to wait a week. The basketball courts at Chris Larsen Park are temporarily closed. Now, yesterday, the courts went under a remodel by getting repainted and the stripes redone. The project is expected to be finished by August 22nd. Now, the city's Parks and Rec Department says everything else at the riverfront, including the trails, will continue to stay open.